Okay, I am not exactly sure how well you can see this, but you can see where our fuel leak is coming from. If you look right here, you got a loose screw on our float bowl. But that's not our only problem, obviously. I'm going to have to change out some carburetor gaskets by the look of it. But we'll get this tightened up and clean everything up, make sure we got that taken care of.